What's up, you guys? Good afternoon. So today is going to be an interesting day. So me and my husband are headed to go see our apartment that we're supposed to move in a week from now. It's crazy because we've never seen this apartment, but we like signed the papers and everything and like put in our deposit and everything without ever seeing this place, which is a really crazy thing to do. But the only reason why we were like, okay, like let's just do it even though we haven't seen it, is because the apartment is double the size of what we live in right now, which is like amazing. So we're like, this is a really spacious apartment, so hopefully you know, it's not as bad as we're seeing it is in like the pictures. Like, in terms, I don't like the kitchen, I don't like that it's carpet, it just feels like it's really outdated, but you know, you can always fix things around and make it your home. But we are looking forward, what we are looking forward to is that it's really, really spacious. So, wish us luck, guys. It's gonna be really interesting.
This is the entryway, which is really nice, and it's like this really nice hallway.
It's really nice. It'd be great for like office. First bedroom could be like a guest room, but this could be like an office. It's pretty nice. And that's the same. So he's going to do a lot more cleaning between now until we move in, so looking forward to how that turns out. This is where the washer and dryer is. As you guys saw earlier. And this is going to be our master bedroom. It's not as big as we hoped for it to be, but the bathroom is really nice, and the closet is really, really nice as well. So, it's like all the storage shelves. Yeah, this is pretty nice. And this is the master bath. So, like the maintenance man said, he is going to be cleaning a lot of the appliances. Still has a lot of cleaning to happen because the last tenants literally just got out a couple days ago. As you can see, like all this needs to be painted, walls need to be painted, and we get in here in about a week. So he said it should be ready by then. All the painting, and like there's not really like anything broken because last people that lived here were pretty clean. But he just needs to do a lot of cleaning, as you can see, like, just really just little minor things he needs to do, and we should be good to go. For a replace, we just, like, decided to get without seeing, and we're really lucky that we ended up still liking the place a lot, so, yeah, just really looking forward to all the projects we can do in this place, and just really you know, DIY things and make it all homey and cozy. So yeah, just looking forward to that. Really spacious, a lot more spacious than what we came from. This is 1,300 square feet. 1,200 square feet, and currently we live in a 600 square feet, so it's double the size of what we came from. So yeah, really excited. All right, you guys, so I have lots of cleaning to do. We just got back from the apartment tour, so I'm gonna show you guys the mess I have here. It's not actually that bad. I feel like I can get through it really fast. So let me just show you guys. So I have like all these dishes to do, get rid of all these snacks, clean all this up, and just clean up all this. I don't know, last night I was just so exhausted, and you know, it wasn't this bad last night, like more stuff happened this morning. But yeah, so we're just gonna go ahead and clean this up and probably clean the bathroom as well if I am able to get to it as well. So yeah, let's get to cleaning. Thank you. guys, so I just got done cleaning. So you guys can see the kitchen is so much cleaner now and a lot more organized. Yeah, it's just way more prettier and cleaner. I'm definitely going to miss this kitchen. As you guys saw in today's new apartment tour, the kitchen is not as renovated and not as modern and not as nice as this one. So I'm definitely going to miss this kitchen. It's just so much more modern. But yeah, so this is the kitchen cleaned up. I'm not even gonna go into the pantry because it's such a mess, but it has a beautiful walk-in pantry, and that's also something the new apartment won't have, so that's really sad. But yeah, so this is the kitchen all cleaned up.
Alright you guys, so I am done cleaning. Right now I'm cooking beristigir. In other words, known as just rice and beans. So I have my beans cooked and ready. As you can see, they're boiling and they're like cooked. And then I have my rice over here that I've already washed. And I'm just gonna go ahead and put this in there and let it cook. Once the rice is done cooking, then everything is good. So the beans are already cooked, but now I just gotta cook the rice in it. And that will be dinner, rice and beans. To the gym right now. It is 9 o'clock, so in exactly 1 hour we'll be done, which is when they close. So yeah, we're about to head to the gym and get a workout in. So I just got done with my workout, and as always we're like the last people leaving. It was a really good 1 hour workout. I did cardio as usual, and I burned just a little over 500 calories today, so still really good. And I pushed myself really hard, so even though it's a little less than yesterday, it's like, you know, I really pushed myself, so I'm really happy with that. So I'm about to head home right now, shower, and call it a night, basically. So yeah, I just got out of the shower. I feel so refreshed and so great as always. It's always rewarding, you know, once you get into that shower and like it feels like all the sweat and tears of pushing yourself on that treadmill pays off. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get ready for bed, and inshallah I will see you guys next time, and I hope you guys have a great rest of your morning, afternoon, night, whatever you have, and I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.